try to help mom.
Roll another one.
Sit up, never lack, you know it's put you pack it with the automatics. We gon' set them to have it. Wait. Hey. Woo!
Oh, you feelin' sturdy,
you feelin' sturdy, baby. Shake it. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo.
Good morning, Coach Gentry, Lebanon High School football. We're here in the new indoor facility. Just explaining to these guys about this facility is supposed to have been done last April, but because of the tornadoes and COVID, we just got it finished and upgraded. One of the nicest facilities that I've ever been in as far as a high school facility. We have 40 yards of turf long ways and 26 yards of turf sideways. We have a 25 by 69 weight room. There are 10 racks in it where we'll do our bench stations and our squat stations. We have our auxiliary leg stations, which is five power clean stations, and then we have our glute ham machines. This facility, it lets us be able to practice when we're getting acclimated to the heat and it's too hot outside. Also frees up our other weight room for baseball to be able to lift during school at times, and them to be able to not have to wait on us to get finished. That way they can get on with their day, and also other sports, track, soccer, those people to be able to get in there. Also in the fall, we will not have to use the basketball gyms as our indoor now. Hopefully we'll be able to be out of there and maybe just have to get in the commons with our freshmen. But nice facility. I'm thankful for our county commissioners who voted to push this through, and the people that have donated money to help support our lift-a-thon, to help pay for their weightlifting equipment. And again, hopefully this is a great addition to Lebanon High School and something that our student body and our football team can be proud of and use for years to come.
We got a new facility in this week. Can't wait to, you know, see the grind and the progress that we make in it. Can't wait for next year. We're going to go 10-0, you know, win state, you know, beat Mount Lewis.
The new facility is great. We got, like, a whole bunch of room to do anything we want, pretty much.
Yeah. Yeah. What's your predictions for this coming up season?
We got a good team coming up here. We're working hard to make sure that we're going to go 10-0 this season.
Yes, sir. All right, thank you.
Thank you. I like the new facility because we ain't really never had it like this, and it's like a big upgrade to us. We can get bigger and stronger now, and there's more space for us to like practice, because we used to have to practice in the commons, but now we can practice here, so there's really no days off now. And I feel like this season we're going to go undefeated because like everybody locked in right now, and I feel like the defense is set and the offense is set. And Coach G been, and Coach G and all the assistant coaches and everything been doing a good job to get us right for the season.
Alright, one thing I like about the new facility is kind of we have all this space almost to ourselves. And then my prediction for the season, we gotta go all the way. No doubt. Our new facility, because we have so much room and we don't have to work out with other teams. And my prediction for next year is 10-0.
I like the new facility because we got everybody working out of here, putting in work together. It's huge, so we get to do whatever we want and get better, baby. And my prediction for the upcoming season, I'm trying to go 10-0, baby. So let's get this work in.
Yeah, you good. I like the new facility because, you know, it's this new nice weight room and you get to put in work and on the field even no matter the weather. And predictions for next year is 10-0, easy.
Well, I like the new facility because it gives us an opportunity to lift by ourselves instead of with other teams like baseball and track. And I like the new weight room because, you know, we got all the nice stuff. It's new, and I feel like it gives us an advantage. I feel like we're going to do really good this season. We're going to go 10-0 just because I feel like that.
His name is Anthony, and the reason why I like the football facility is just look at us. We over here, we working indoor, outside, no matter what. And for next year, we going 10-0. Nobody can't hold us.
It's real.